Shelby Fairfax, and I want to be made into a prom queen. Yeah.
Meet Shelby Fairfax. She's your typical high school loner who only fantasizes about being with the Jonas Brothers, the greatest band on earth. Joe Jonas, Nick Jonas, and Sam Jonas? Yeah, Sam Jonas. Her only two real friends are a parrot and a hamster, who she does everything with. And I'm talking everything. That includes eating breakfast together. Special K? Ha! Better watch your figure, you big fat, fatty fat. Supposed to be the prom queen.
Whoa, man, take it easy. Aren't you supposed to be your coach?
Oh, my bad. Shelby Fairfax, the next prom queen of Ayala High School 2011.
I want to be the coolest.
I want to be original.
I want to be the only.
I want to be the best.
I want to be the first.
I want to be made.
Because I'm super popular.
You mean to mess with a shot? Hey, wait, are you guys going to school now?
Can I get a ride?
Hey, talk to the camera, see? Hey, Matt.
Okay, I guess I'll take the bus. See you at school, guys. See?
We always hang out on the weekends and we'll go shopping and stuff. Bye! Bye! Okay. Yeah.
Hi. Hi, Mrs. Patterson.
Hello, Shelby. I see.
Where's everybody?
I see you're missing out on the best day. It must be senior dish day, so I'll just. There's no point in making rolls.
Well, I'm here. I'm always here. I'm ready to learn.
Good for you. Well, go ahead and take your homework out from last night.
Okay. It has a book right here. I wrote it. I wrote all the pages.
Pages for your homework?
Duh. Okay. I had to close read it. Oh my gosh, you're the one who assigned it.
All right, let me check your close read then. Let me see.
I close read the entire Hamlet section.
Shelby Fairfax!
Yeah?
Put that book down, nerd! We're gonna make you into the next prom queen! Stand up! Scream! You're gonna be the next prom queen!
Hey, yo, what's up? This is Chaz Brewer. I'm on my way to Shelby's house. It's her first day of maid practice on her way to prom queen. Let's go.
I'm Chaz Brewer, and I'm here for Shelby.
Show me your room. All right. So your room was a total disaster. We have a long way to go if you want to be a lady.
What?
We have a lot of practice you need to start with. No, 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 no. Remember, that is your handkerchief. That is your sleeve. Do not confuse one for the other. Jesus Christ. It's like I'm dealing with a 3-year-old. Do you have no manners?
Would you like some?
No.
Choose one.
Hey,
bring it back, bring it back. Now double your money and make it stack. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. I'm on to the next one. On to the next.
Hold up.
Freeze.
Hey.
Somebody bring me back the money, please.
Hold on, that new. Like, how come? Put my old. Buy my old album. Stuck on stupid, I gotta keep it moving. Make the same. Me, I make the blueprint. came in the range, hopped out the Lexus. Every year since, I've been on that neck. Traded in a gold for the platinum Rolex. Now a wrist match the status of my records. Used to rock a throwback, balling on a corner. Now I rock a telesuit, looking like a owner.
Day 29, and I can honestly say Shelby has shown no improvement. I mean, it's like she's not even trying. She says she wants to be prom queen, but I don't know. Shelby! What are you doing? No, Shelby, do you even want me as a coach anymore? Come here.
Yeah.
What did we discuss?
Climbing in trees?
No, I said not climbing trees. We're done with that, remember? No more playing in dirt, no more eating the worms, no more climbing the trees, no more, I don't know what else you did.
Rolling down the hill?
That's the one. No more rolling down the hill. That's things we don't do at parks when we go there, okay? Do you understand? Did I make myself clear? Did I say it slow enough for you?
I'm ready for the dinner with my date.
Shelby, please. MTV's not paying me enough to do this. Please, just act like a normal girl would.
Okay, I'm sorry.
You're 17
I'm very
years
grateful.
Old. You're 17, and you're still acting like a third grader.
Thank you so much for all this. I've learned so much.
You haven't learned anything. You've been acting the same since day one.
For my appreciation, hear me out. Will you keep helping me if I give you something?
I have to keep helping you, but yes, I will.
Okay. This ring I've had my whole life. I want you to wear it.
Really, Shelby?
But we're backwards, stupid beau.
Thank you. I'll put it on later. It's really nice, Shelby. That's really nice of you.
You're welcome.
The elbows off the table, please. No, Shelby, don't sit like that. This was a great date, Shelby. So, I think it's time you go home now, and I'll meet you tomorrow.
We do this again? Cause, can I keep this?
Yeah, just take it. So it's day 47, and Shelby's gonna try on her prom dresses, so we'll see how that goes. Shelby? Who's this?
Well, he just asked me in prom. I can't wait. He said for me prom dress. Okay, I see you 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock.
And I think it's just about time to see what's become of. Wow. That is just amazing. Look at that. Shelby. Wow.
Hi. Did I get the wave down?
Oh my gosh, Shelby. Yes. Oh my gosh, all this. Oh, Shelby. You finally did it. This is a prom queen material, Shelby. You're ready.
I'm ready?
You're ready.
I'm ready to be prom queen!
Now go.
My date's here. I'll get the door.
your trouble.